the distance between Lordsburg, New Mexico and El Centro, California is 452 miles, which is 727 kilometers. Under normal conditions, it takes about 7.5 hours to drive.
I love you, Arizona.
The Arizona State song, I Love You, Arizona, was written and sung by Rex Allen Sr., who was a singing cowboy of the late 30s, 40s, 50s, and into some of the 60s. His son, Rex Allen Jr., couldn't sing either. The famous cowboy town of Yuma, Arizona, very famous in legend, very famous in lore, and very, very famous here in the Southwest. Now, the word Yuma probably comes from the Spanish word humo, which means smoke, because the local Quechan Indians, which we call the Yuma Indians, they practiced creating smoke clouds, hoping it would induce rain. The word Yuma, in their language, the language of the Quechan Indians, means son of the chief. So take your pick. Here's two fun facts for you about Yuma. Snow in Yuma has only been recorded on December the 1st, 1932, when a very light coating of snow covered the city for the first and only time in its history. Now, a few flakes fell in January of 37. In December of 67, they were mixed with rain. And in 1995, Yuma, Arizona reached its record high of 124 degrees Fahrenheit or 51 degrees Celsius. Now, the lowest that has ever been recorded in Yuma was 21.2 Fahrenheit, and that's minus 6 degrees Celsius. That's right. The state song of California is I Love You, California. Thankfully, it was written in 1915, which is before the state song of Arizona, I Love You, Arizona, was written. So we know who stole what from who. Jenny and I worked in California, where I was the loss control manager. She was the head of housekeeping at Sequoia National Park. Good times for sure. I Love You, California is so bad, I'm not gonna play it. But here's a song that mentions California from the mamas and the papas that we all, most of us, really love. Now, here is a not fun fact about California. If you are towing a trailer or a vehicle, the speed limit is 55 miles per hour, while everybody else zips past you at 70. That counts for big rigs and little cars towing trailers. Go, California, go.